inside the city was a cruel monster. I was slowly working my way from the small time to the big fish, trying to get to the source of the drug. Alex and BB were my only contacts in the DEA, the only ones in this decrepit city when I was down here.
Something urgent has come up with Jack Rapino. You need to meet with Alex immediately at the Roscoe Street Station.
I hadn't had face-to-face with Alex since I'd gone undercover. Outside, the mercury was falling fast. It was colder than the devil's heart, raining ice pitchforks as if the heavens were ready to fall. Everyone was running for shelter like there was no tomorrow. It didn't get any better when I got to the subway. The feeling hit me like a point-blank shot straight in the face. Something was not right about this. When the world stirred nervously under my coat, the train doors had already shut behind me, and I was in for the ride. Stop. Roscoe Street Station. And Alex. The station was drenched in gloom. Alex was a ghost, no one could see him. I had to look for him. Was in the air at Roscoe Street. I'd have to find Alex fast.
He saved me, man.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just appeared from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure. Sounds good. Follow me.
Home free. This way.
Hold out!
Christmas tree. The power is back on.